Yo guys, what is going on?
Welcome back to another video. Don't mind the outfit, I was just filming an Instagram reel, but I'll just get it off soon.
Since you are already watching the YouTube video, check out the reel as well. Fuck your cutie beat, bitch. Whoa, big, bitch, I'm outside of some movie. Blue cheese, I swear I'm addicted to blue cheese. I gotta stick to this paper like blue sleeve. Bitch, I'm on my chicken like it's a two-piece. You can have your bitch back, she a groupie. She just swallowed all my kids in a two-seat. Swagged out, familiar, we bringing them gas out. I still got some racks stuffed in the trap house. Off the 42, I'm blowing her back out. I'm back on some bullshit, swim back with a full clip. They say I'm moving ruthless, and my shooters, they shooting.
It's 2021, COVID started hitting pretty bad, but how can we still make the best out of the year? This video will be about a mindset switch that you can make to make the best out of 2021. It's May already. I really don't want to make the video too long because I feel like I'm not the guy that sits in front of the camera and talks for 10 minutes. The next couple of videos will be different, so stay tuned for that. But anyway, first thing you want to do is identify why you want to change. If you want to change. If you don't have a reason to change, then nothing will happen. Quick story, I have a friend that can hold a plank for about 12 minutes. Plank, the exercise for the abs. Yeah. And I could barely hold the plank for about 4 minutes at the time. And I told myself that I'm not going to stop doing 2 minutes of plank a day until I reach 12 minutes. Guess what happened? I didn't know why I was doing it. I was doing that consistently for about 2 weeks, 3 weeks. After a month, I just didn't have the reason behind it. Finding a reason is important. Number two is learn to embrace discomfort. You know, normally I would film my YouTube videos outside and everyone can see what I'm doing, the Instagram posts as well. And it's obviously uncomfortable for me when 5 to 10 people are watching. I can't really do what I want, or I couldn't do right now. I don't really care what they think. So yeah, embrace discomfort, seek discomfort. Yes Theory, shout out. Anyway, number three is to identify what is holding you back. You feel like you could do a lot more, achieve a lot more, but why are you not doing it? That may be because of the things that are holding you back. You know, take a list of 5 to 10 things and write everything down that you think is holding you back. And from that list, stop doing the top 3 most distracting things that are, you know, holding you back.
Yes guys, even if it is people that are holding you back, you have to stop hanging around people that don't do you any good.
Anyway, that's it for the video. I was trying to think of a quote or a slogan for every end of the video. Until now, it was, I hope you enjoyed the video. And as always, I tried to make it entertaining, fun and productive. But what do you think of this one? Life is a do-it-yourself project. It's pretty good, right? Go and subscribe if you didn't. Short update, short video. I hope it helped. And right now I just gotta do some more work, edit the reel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Yo, peace out? Peace out. Okay, that's it. You know, for me, when I... For instance, you have...
The outtakes took me longer than I thought. Anyway, who cares? Subscribe and peace out, guys. Oh yeah, and check out this video as well. It's pretty good.